It is a crisp October afternoon here in London, England, getting set to kick off a week 6 Sunday with the middle game of